Is it bad if I have to pee a lot?
It depends on a lot of things. If you've been outside in the heat, peeing a lot means you are dehydrated.
And dehydration is bad.
If you've been drinking a lot of soda or beer, the kidneys work overtime to get the alcohol and caffeine out of your system. That's why you pee a lot and why those beverages actually dehydrate you.
If I drink more water to offset the pee, I'll have to pee even more.
So drink less of what dehydrates you.
Are there other reasons I might be peeing a lot?
If you have a bladder infection, it is hard to get the pee out past the swollen urethra and the swelling inside makes you want to pee more. That generates a lot of urges and rushes to the bathroom but not really more pee.
What's the solution for that?
Ideally, drinking more water to flush out the infection. Cranberry juice is a second choice.
I can't even stand cranberry sauce with sugar.
Cranberry juice contains chemicals that are supposed to help kill the infection. Though doctors do end up prescribing antibiotics for it too.
How could I tell if I had an infection?
If you are peeing blood, go to the doctor because it is really bad. If you have these symptoms and fever and chills, go to the doctor.
I don't have either of those symptoms, so I guess I don't need to go to the doctor.
Another possibility is that you're pregnant. The kid puts pressure on your bladder, decreasing capacity, while your kidneys do double duty cleaning blood for the both of you.
Man, I don't want to be pregnant. They have all these blood tests and urine tests.
You shouldn't have trouble with the urine tests. However, they do a prenatal diabetes test.
They make you drink an awful concoction before doing a pee test.
There's also the possibility you have diabetes without being pregnant. The risk of that is higher if you are also thirsty all the time.
And now we're back to seeing the doctor.